Philippine hemorrhagic fever was first reported in 1953. In 1958, hemorrhagic fever became an identifiable disease in the country and was later reclassified as dengue hemorrhagic fever. It is an infection spread by mosquitoes which causes a severe flu-like illness and can lead to a potentially lethal complication. In 2007 alone, there were more than 890,000 reported cases of dengue in the Americas, of which 286,000 cases with dengue hemorrhagic fever. But Southeast Asia and the Western Pacific are the most seriously affected. Dengue virus is a flavivirus genus from Flaviviridae family. This virus is an RNA virus icosahedral shape, having infectious envelope vertebrata, including human intermediaries with mosquito and can result in fatal. Dengue and dengue hemorrhagic fever are caused by the virus serotypes DEN1, DEN2, DEN3, and DEN4. And the four different dengue serotypes are maintained in a cycle that involves humans in infected female Aedes mosquitoes. The most common Aedes species, the Aedes aegypti, is however the main culprit in spreading the virus, which is a domestic, day-biting mosquito that prefers to feed in humans. People living in a dengue endemic areas can have more than one dengue infection during their lifetime, and experts believe that sequential infection increases the risk of developing dengue hemorrhagic fever. It takes 7 days for an Aedes mosquito egg in stagnant water to become an adult Aedes mosquito. The water has to be cleaned, and only a thin film, no thicker than a 20-cent coin, is all that is required for the Aedes mosquito to breathing. Its growth begins from an egg, to a larvae, to a pupae, and finally to an adult. An adult mosquito can live for about 2 to 3 weeks. Only the female Aedes mosquito will bite to extract blood in order to support the production of eggs. If the blood male is insufficient, she will keep biting until she has enough blood. On an average, she produces 3 to 4 batches of eggs in her lifetime and about 70 to 80 eggs per batch. Male mosquitoes feed on plant juices and do not bite as they do not need to suck blood. In its search for blood, the female Aedes is attracted to carbon dioxide, body odor, and body heat. With less than 40% of the skin being blood vessels, the mosquito searches for them by probing the skin with her proboscis. Once the blood vessel is found, the female Aedes mosquito freezes and starts drawing blood from it. She will release salivary secretions to prevent the blood from clotting, allowing the mosquito to feed efficiently. It is this mosquito saliva that will cause the itchy red lumps in the victim. The amount of blood a female mosquito can take at one time can be up to 4 times of its own weight. And to feed all the blood in her stomach, she will discharge the liquid content of the blood from her abdomen. Having taken full blood meal, the Aedes mosquito will find a place to rest before looking for a suitable habitat to lay her eggs. When a person has a dengue virus in his bloodstream, the female Aedes will suck in the virus with the blood. It will take another 7 to 12 days for the virus in Aedes mosquito to reach the salivary gland. Once the virus has reached the salivary gland, she will be able to transmit the virus to other human hosts. The risk of dengue transmission with the possibility of the dengue upgrade occurs when the infected mosquito begin to bite another host. An acute febrile infection of sudden onset with clinical manifestation of the following: sudden fever lasting 2 to 7 days, body weakness, joint pain, muscle pain, rashes, pain behind the eye and intense headache, loss of appetite, abdominal pain, nausea and vomiting, and bleeding.